What does your career look like 10 years from now? We're having this interview 10 years from now. And what are you telling me?
I hope it's in the Cup Series. That would be my goal. That's my goal. But I would hope that that would have happened by then. And I'm kind of sitting happy with life and racing cup and on the road every single weekend and just kind of in a point where like I've made it, like content, very content.